was small, just a little dude, but there was something about him, something that set him apart, and it wasn't just that drum.
I can always spot talent. I knew he'd make it. I'm his manager. Please see me afterward for booking availability.
Who? What have you heard? He's not interested in becoming king, is he? Oh, the little dude. Didn't really notice him.
God has a way of taking people from ordinary situations and changing their lives forever. I think you'll find this is one of those stories. Drum. Let's watch as he and his friends journey through the performance of a lifetime.
He's run off again.
Not me.
It was most certainly not me.
It was probably Tirza. You know she's trying to use that camel to talk.
Not to talk, just to communicate. He's very sweet. He's one of the band, too.
If he's one of the band, then I need to update my resume.
In a sense, she's right. If that camel didn't carry my instrument for me, I'd be too worn out to give our best in our concerts.
Wouldn't that be a shame?
Come now, Victor. Babalak is a very talented musician.
The top of my class. You know, it's harder than you think to find a musician of my caliber that will still travel.
The camel. Where is that camel? We've got to get to our next performance town.
He'll be back. We have an understanding. He just needed a little me time.
I roll.
That's it. We're going without the camel.
Going without the camel.
Going without the camel.
Going without the camel. Do we have Abel?
We've lost Abel.
Leave Abel, but find the camel. I absolutely cannot carry my own instrument.
I'm here. I packed up my newest project. I made some new drumsticks.
Why can't you play drums the traditional way? You know, with your hands, like God intended.
I don't know. This is more fun. Everyone, listen to me play.
style.
That was fantastic.
Good job, champ.
Okay, folks, now we have Abel, but still no camel, but we're going. Ready? Let's go.
We're Persia's traveling band, greatest in the land, Persia's traveling band.
We play the best we can, even in wind and sand.
We practice day and night, work with all our might, cause we're a traveling band.
So we will understand and become our biggest fans.
We're Persia's traveling band, greatest in the land, Persia's traveling band. We play the best we can, even
at hashtag PTB. Again, if you'd like to follow us, please go sit next to the sign that says PTB. We will be leaving shortly.
But now I can't play my camel bell because we can't find our camel.
Who let the camel out?
Who? Who?
Who let the camel out?
Who? Who?
Why don't you just call him?
He doesn't have a name.
Of course he has a name. It's Hakim.
My camel bell!
Little did our friends know that they were about to meet a distinguished trio who would alter the trajectory of their lives. These magi were experts in studying the stars, or, as they would say, seeking to discern in the stars the destinies of nations.
And the monkey said, "Sorry, I don't meet with tax collectors."
I do.
Wait, but monkeys don't.
I don't get it.
It's a joke, Balthazar.
I know, but what I'm trying to understand is that if the monkey ooh, what do we have here? Do I see instruments?
Yes, sir. We're Persia's number one traveling band.
Excellent. I'm among my people.
Here we go again.
I've often mused that I was meant to be in a band.
Really? Do you play?
I most certainly do. Let me go get my equipment.
You look like the type of people that might want to hire a professional traveling band for your next function. Let's show them, guys.
We're PTB. We're the best you see. We're PTB. Talent.
amplification system is quite complicated. I'd love to tell you all about my invention, but we are on a very long journey and we must keep moving.
We are at your service. We'd love to play for your next function.
You're welcome to join us, but you'd have to travel a long way.
We'll do it.
Please forgive my colleague. My colleague is Jesse. You would want to join us. We are ready to honor you.
Perfect. I've always thought my talents were suited for a royal audience.
So, what are the deets? We've never played for royalty before. That would definitely be good for a Sanchez story.
Or Insta-Camel. We've been studying our Star Trek and receiving extraordinarily unusual song as that.
We have traveled far and intend to salute him as a very animate king.
When do you anticipate arriving at your destination?
Probably only 2 days.
Years.
Years? Talk about committing to a show.
I would have to cancel the room, but I guess it would give us time to prepare a new routine.
Something new, fabulous, and something that features the most important instrument, I'd hope.
Which instrument is that?
The camel bell, of course. I'm surprised you won't know that for being a wise man. And follow the star where it leads. Have you ever seen a star so bright? Overflowing joy.
Star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright. We must go and see this sight, guide us to thy perfect light. And we will follow the star to the king. Follow the star.
Star, it's moving. Let's go.
The Father chose to use this light to lead directly to his child. The Father knew our wandering souls would need a savior to be made whole. Now we can worship, we can sing. Lift our praises to the
Why, thank you. Which one is Hakim again? The fellow with the camel bell? Oh, well, thank you for the water. I've been watching you. Why do I never see you play with the band?
He's more like a mascot. He plays drums with sticks.
Intriguing. It would be my honor. What an interesting way to play. I love it.
Abel, did you do your chores? Water the camel?
Yes, Corinne.
I thought I heard Abel playing. You sure did.
Thank you for indulging him. He's obsessed with that drum. You know, I studied camel bell in the most prestigious school in Eastern Persia, and they frown upon using sticks. I consider myself cutting edge, but you have to draw the line somewhere.
Well, I quite enjoyed it. If you have a few minutes, little dude, perhaps I can show you more about my invention. It's a highly technical process that relies on animal power.
Balthazar, are you talking about your new invention again?
Large scroll. To the head.
Oh, cool. Look at my camel. Come here, kid. Wait, is that hurt?
Only the camel.
Huh?
No, he's kidding. It doesn't hurt them at all.
Huh. No time. We've got to go.
Let's get this search party started.
So our friends continued their journey and followed the stars that led them. Somehow, the wise men knew that they had to follow this star and search for this mysterious king. But what they didn't know is that this was no ordinary king.
There you are, Balthazar. We've been looking at the star charts, and the star seems to be leading us to the king.
As we thought.
I've heard of the king in that region. They call him Aaron the Great.
Yes, I thought we might stop and hear our steps again.
Wonderful idea, Melchior. I'd love to meet him.
Herod the Great had established himself as king, being backed by Rome, by military conquest of his own people. The people resented his rule, so King Herod was constantly worried of real or imagined rivals to his throne.
And we could work up a type of kingly performance. How much longer should we arrive?
Let's just stay long enough for you all to switch instruments, learn them, and learn how to competitively tap dance.
I see that you're joking, but that means there's all the more time to perfect our craft. And I like the tap dancing idea.
I was just joking.
Made it think big. Meanwhile, we'll just play in the local villages we pass through.
Perhaps by then, this little one could join the band and play his drum. Sorry, kid. Perhaps when we reach our destination, you could help us present our gifts to the king.
Sure, although I have to make sure I can still hold this sign. It's my one job.
What about your drum? I'll hold your sign, little dude. Spirit, just because you're small doesn't mean you can't do big things.
Many months went by, and our little band traveled night and day, evading bandits and braving windstorms, all to follow a star that brilliantly and gloriously lit up the night sky, until one day they arrived in Jerusalem.
Who is this delegation coming to worship me today?
Magi from the east. People everywhere are talking about this impressive group of wise men who have traveled so far. It is said they want to bring honor to a king whose power and exalted rank are so extraordinary that all nations will admire and revive him.
Ooh, excellent.
And they also brought a performing group to perform in your honor.
Wonderful. Who is this group?
Persia's traveling band. Shall we let them in?
Yes. You know, it never gets old having people worship you. You'd think it would, but it never does. I understand you have all come a long way to worship the king.
Yes, Your Majesty. I am Balthazar.
I am Melchior.
And I am Gaspar. We have traveled far to bring gifts to the king.
Ooh, gifts. Wonderful. We can do that later, though. I would like to hear from your musicians. I understand you have all prepared a great show for the king.
We have, Your Majesty. I am Babak, the world's foremost player of the camel bell.
Okay.
Would you like to see our presentation?
Of course. I mean, that's why they've come, isn't it? These sort of things. Some kings, they don't have time for it. Me, I always make time.
We have seen a star, we have traveled far, and we desire to bow our knee before the Holy One. We humbly ask assistance as we bow our knee and come to worship.
Support this trip of worship.
Where will the baby be born?
Come again?
Where will the baby be born?
What's that?
We need to find this baby.
You almost sound like you said the word baby.
Where will the baby be born?
There it is again.
Where will the baby be born?
Are you hearing it too?
We need to find this baby.
Baby? You're not here to worship me? Happen, tell me, how can this be? These people are not here to worship me. How awkward, how rude, I'll never live this down.
You are the best, everyone worships you.
But not them, they want to worship a baby. Who worships a baby?
Sorry for the misunderstanding, King, but we were told you might know how to find this baby.
Of course. I know. Obviously.
Where will the baby be born?
Right, the baby!
Where will the baby be born?
I love babies!
Please help us in our journey.
So
much. Where will the baby be born?
What a great game.
Where will the baby be born?
They say he's the king
of
the Jews. Something blah 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 Bethlehem.
To worship, worship the king.
Yeah, I get it. Worship, worship the king. No need to continue. Now go, make a careful search for the child. And as soon as you find him, report back to me so that I may go and worship him too.
That was awkward.
Super awkward. Why did he think that we had come to worship him?
Okay, but can we talk about our blocking? Because I didn't love how we all bunched up at the top of the set.
I already know what you're going to say. We discussed this. Not everyone can do a cartwheel while playing their instrument, Babak.
But should we punish those who can? Should we?
This seems counterproductive.
I agree.
Thank you.
Obviously, the musicians did bunch up at the top of the set. It was a little bumpy. I see how we could rehearse the entrance again.
Ooh, what if we move Tirza and Hakim over here?
And then we could come through the center with the fire sticks.
Those fire sticks almost singed my mustache.
I say we lose the fire sticks. Babies don't need fire. What if the baby was in a flammable area?
The king is not going to be in a flammable area. Palaces are filled with gold. Agreed. The fire sticks stay. The band will spread out while we process our gifts to the king through the center.
Then my big solo.
Where do I stand?
Off to the side with the sign, so the king knows who we are.
Okay.
Then, as is our custom, we'll present gifts to the king. We brought gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
I think this new king will like them and will hopefully show us favor in the future.
The star is moving again. Now it seems to be stopping over that one house.
When we find the king, should we go back and report to Herod?
I don't know. He seemed a little shady.
I thought so too.
The wise men eventually decided to go home another way and avoid seeing Herod. They traveled on and on and came to the place where the star had stopped. On coming to the home, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him.
Do you
So our little drummer dude played and played. He played with all his heart and gave his best for the king. And somehow, the wise men just knew that there was something different about this king.
King? Did someone mention a king? Did you happen to hear if those wise men, the one with the strange little band, ever found the king they were looking for? Oh, no reason. I love babies!
Who? Abel? Oh, he's definitely the best drummer in our band. Always has been.
As I witnessed that little dude worshiping at the feet of this baby king, I couldn't help shake the feeling that we were witnessing something earthly king or something more.
To wonder.